What's up, guys? Matt Morin here. Welcome back to another installment of the Batman Arkham Knight. So we're gonna continue off where I guess where I left last time. And let's see what's I guess Jim Gordon's mad because of Oracle. But he shouldn't be. I mean, Oracle is the bone digging in. There's Catwoman and her neck thing. Yes, yes, yes. This is from the Flash Paradox. Let's see what he's got now. And let's see. Right. So what am I doing now? Let's go find out. I'm gonna look crazy because the cape is too small.
You got it all wrong. That wasn't Batman. It must have been a new guy. What new guy? Scarecrow's got himself some new muscle. Military guy. Wears a cowl, just like Batman.
So apparently I'm going back onto my Batmobile. Yupper.
Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot. Sergeant, Mercy Prince is being lowered. He's coming. Moment, hold on the line and ready to engage. Send a charged warhead designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got to practice too, Batman. Armor breach on Mama Drone! Arkham Knight, come in. Defense is breached. He's moving on to the egg on the island. Not now, Sergeant. Establish roadblocks. Lock the island down.
There we go. Let's do it again. God, I'm looking for Barbara. Yeah, she's driving out of control.
Are you scared of any criminals of Gotham? Of the tanks rolling across the road? Armed men patrolling your streets. Be calm. They're not hurting you.
Target strike! That's a hit!
Sure was.
Kingston, get it offline!
Kingston!
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Car is empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely.
Exactly.
The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body.
Body's pretty much right.
Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting.
It's funny how you get in the bag and throw it back.
The door was torn off during the crash.
If I can find
where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened.
If I can find the door, I swear it's right over here.
Torn cleanly off the hinges, the door must have been opened before the Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction, pinpoint where she landed.
Yeah, let me get her.
Of the vehicle before the crash.
Let's just do something.
Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape. But she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. Device, the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power of the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
Let's see.
Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gamby store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
You have not forgotten me, Batman.
Azrael.
Dark days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior. A new Guardian. A new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
Give me a sign when you are ready.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you are considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch.
You would think you can choose. Damn. Well, let's do the,
There are reports of opera music being played in the Kingston district, sir. The killer's calling card. It could be the break we need.
It's on this wall here.
Man, it takes everywhere. Big ones, small ones. Wouldn't be surprised if some of them started flying.
Yeah.
emergency room.
Got them hanging up here. At least the game's acting kind of funny. And that's a possibility.
Identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers. An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appeared to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade. The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite. Alfred, I'd ID the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stagg Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. It took a teaching person in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
So, what's next on the agenda? We'll try
Someone
this.
Attack the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's responsible.
Yeah, as soon as I get into the Batmobile.
We lost the unit at the Botanical Gardens!
Alright, let's level up again, I guess. Let's see. Let's
Power to fire suppression system has been attached. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control.
And it's gonna be dummy, I can't stand it.
Firefly.
You beat me once. That's a long time ago. Don't be afraid, Batman. Embrace the pain. Die! I'll make your skin crack and burn. I'll turn you to ash. Fire is pure, Batman. Pain is purifying.
Oh no, guys, I suck at driving this car. Good times.
That tortured creature was once a man. Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature will be hiding in familiar surroundings.
Over.
I gotta say that it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Not for long.
They talk about Batman's brutality. See, every one of them look about like Poison Ivy.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research.
Batman is like the smartest freaking superhero ever.
Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the Man-Bat's signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA.
In other words, you gotta keep turning so it'll match up and get it off this 60 something. I'll just keep doing that and it'll take it.
Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
I'll save that too.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
Yeah. Right.
Honey, are you okay?
First time I ever did this, I thought he was going to be standing behind the door waiting on me.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turns you into a giant rodent?
So now his will go out, and then the fire station is open again. So let's try to.
It's just a matter of time before Firefly attacks. The smoke will lead me straight to him.
Let's go find the smoke. Yeah, right there.
Ah, sorry, man. I gotta link up with Harvey's group. We got plans.
Victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. It crystallized spatial murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be a rather long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body. Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Arcardo.
His records are illicit, drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
That's three victims, all of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Roger.
Writing by the body suggests that there is a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
Do you think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham.
my fate.
Talking about Batman Arkham Origins.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.
So, next one we're going to do is this.
I'm going to search for the Sig Fire crew. Their captors must face justice.
Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD.
Alright, so now that's taken care of. Let's,
go back to the Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocols, we should be able to track the location.
Kind of try to do like clear the streets out, do little city stuff in there so I can knock a lot of it out so I can get the true ending to Batman or the Dark Knight or Dark something protocol. It's the true ending of it. Chisholm coming back. You've got to beat the Red Bird.
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for a front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
Pretty close on the other end.
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Wayne. Upload waveform for analysis.
Not waiting long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Scan communications for voice credit match. Location verified.
Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts. An upgrade to your weapons generator. Excellent choice. I'll prepare it right away. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like
so you can come in here anytime you see this.
If I'd ever been curious about your identity, I would have torn off that mask years ago. I was taking a truly let down. But I have to admit, masquerading as Gotham's least interesting searchlight is one hell of a...
You had to go and spoil the surprise. I was hoping to keep her under wraps until she's ready. Next generation disruptor. She's still a couple of weeks from completion. But I figured you'd appreciate a working prototype. I should have it with you later on this evening.
Thanks, Lucius. I think I might need it.
Take care, Mr. Wayne. You know where to find me.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani Tunnel System.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the side entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
Oh, that's wrong. All right, let me level up. Hey, it's so wrong.
Take care, Mr. Wayne. You know where to find me.
finding?
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani tunnel system.
Excellent news, sir. But I detect a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the battlefield.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
Can you look like your shoes?
Alfred, I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
You're too busy worrying about it. Well, if they want English, we can't do it.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in.
Maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place.
this to cross it.
Like me and you. They're being torn apart. I see your crusade.
Exactly where to shoot. Your gun, Todd Knight, even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you. Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever did. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with mines.
Yep, that'll work good.
five rooms.
Mm-hmm.
That guy doesn't know you very well now, does he? I think you're trapped down here. What?
The
ability to
put
to this
summit,
and a handful of
time
can stop
the Arkham Knight pay.
I see him back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnel.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
Show that Jon Snow is alive.
APC is down. I said again, the APC is down. All
chance to fall back immediately.
Is he gonna get out or what?
The driver isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him!
You think I didn't know you were tracking my broadcast location? It's a lesson, Batman! I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her? What are you doing?
No! You can't do this! He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The Knight's going to pay him for his services. That's it! That's all I know!
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trusts distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
Nord! North Refrigeration!
Thank you.
He's just breaking his neck there.
Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight, and right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all our communications are securely encrypted. Try locking him up to prevent further disruptions.
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Sir, we just tracked a fast-moving aircraft hanging on Grand Avenue. This thing just pulled a J-turn, clocking in at 12G. I don't know anything that can do that.
I do. Show me what it means to go to war.
The weapons generator Mark III allows the user to overcharge secondary weapons, increasing their offensive capability.
I got him! Target's at Grand Avenue! Lost the Rattler!
Get him hard, Sergeant. I want that car wrecked.
Batman took out a drone.
They shall pay.
There's more where that came from.
Sir, I've been looking into North Refrigeration as you requested. It seems Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Good. Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Yeah, I don't really want to do that.
Looks like one of the Station 17 firefighters is being held hostage near Grand Avenue Station. Scans have revealed multiple sentry gun placements. Consider your approach carefully, sir.
Shot.
Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry, I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. A bunch of people were government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD. See what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Still lurking around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're going to need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
I can disable enemy weapons using disruptor sabotage ammo. I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely.
That's no cash.
That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
The person who melted out my buddy's face.
The crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock.
Happy fam.
Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself.
Like I'm gonna tell you.
Throw me.
Level up, level up.
Let's see. A truck full of weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No, no, no! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
Subtlety works. Every time. If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings. As long as I keep the target in view and within range.
How are you doing? He's trying to kill us! It's Batman! We need to get out of here! Where are we going? Man, don't lock him! Are you stupid? That'll lead right back to Cobblepot! So what do I do? Just keep driving, maybe we can lose him!
I can't afford to lose that truck. I need to track them from above using the rooftops.
He's gonna get us! I know he's gonna get us! We lost him!
Thank God! Head back to the hideout before he finds us again!
You're taking us down, bitch! No chance! Keep hiding! You're safe for that!
is too long for another.
A bullet's too quick. I'm beating him to death. I dream about killing that freak. Positive mental attitude, my friend. One of the principles of success.
One of the what?
Protected. This must be a way inside.
Come on, do something. You're making me look stupid here.
What do we do about the man?
Batman. Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct. You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you, the crappy little drunk.
Shh. This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
The Arkham Knights, Barbara Gordon, tell me where they are!
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
Hey, we're going to see some keys called Simon's Stag. I think you run to a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not, I swear. The city's about to leave Gotham. And those issues over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down! We'll shoot back!
Don't do you any good! Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, folks. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Don't worry, you can thank me later.
This'll be too easy.
can't let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent? Well, he only puts it on to sound scary. Please? What are you doing? Bats? Come on! Don't lock me in here!
I'll do anything! Don't lock me down, I'll do it! How about that? You got it!
I wouldn't like to be that guy!
I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
What are friends for, Bruce?
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stack.
The pharmaceutical magnet? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Mats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps.
Find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Do we get him? I think so. Don't check, find the body. No, you go. But you didn't get him. Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close range fighter. This is for now. So, what? Just wait and see what happens? He's probably dead anyway. Of course he is. He didn't stand a chance. Exactly. We should just go collect the check and head out of this damn city. Can't wait. I hate this place. It's always raining and it stinks.
Simon Stack.
I see. The CEO of Stack Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stack's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The first analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered
by... So next time we'll be dealing with Stack's ships and Scarecrow on that ship and...
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away
from there, guys.
Best of luck, sir.
Next time, we'll see you next time on Batman Arkham Knight. Peace out, guys.